This is a find! Quite a reward.
Saw another brandstone fall. I've heard reports that they disappear after a while. Quite a reward.
Goodbye.
Thank you. monstrous drugs.
There's a good chance even one will make you sick. But maybe you're feeling lucky. Do you have the stomach?
Ship's crew allowed on my docks.
Wait, you're the dockmaster who helped me back in Amnoon Harbor.
I'm with the Order. Keep up.
Well, if you're dead set and ready to do this, I'll let the pirates know you're here. Harley!
Harley! Harley! Harley!
That'll get you safe passage onto Saida's ship. Getting back, you're on your own.
First the hero of Vistan, and now the hero of Amnoon. Looks like Captain Saida's collecting the whole set.
What do you say we keep him and split the bounty right down the middle?
Stand down. This one here is under parley. You touch him, you'll feel the steel of the whole Sly crew.
Commander, you've built quite the reputation. God killer, dragon slayer. You're worth more than the last 50 souls I handed over to Joko combined.
I left Joko in the domain of the lost. Whoever's paying bounties, it isn't him.
The bounty money's good. Who cares?
You're not handing me over to anyone.
Where? How did you get that? That coin belongs to my family!
Which means you owe the Commander.
You always have invisible people following you around, Commander?
Probably more than I realize. So, I give you the coin, you give me Zaim. Simple.
Not simple. I gave him to the Mordant Crescent an hour ago, in exchange for the bounty.
Timing is everything. Know where they're holding him?
The jail, in their great hall.
Your cozy relationship with the Mordant Crescent Warden will be our ticket in.
We're not friends. I have to have something to give her.
Give her me? Drag me to the great hall and tell the Mordant Crescent you've come to claim my bounty. You'll get Margaret's coin, the bounty on my head, and credit for capturing me.
Ah, and once the Mordant Crescent have you, they'll lock you up with Zaim.
I don't know. I mean, what if they kill you? How do I get my coin back then?
You're already getting my bounty. A gesture of good faith. Think of it as a down payment.
Or think of it as assurance that you won't double-cross us, if that helps. I'll leave you two to chat.
Find the brewmaster, Medi. Tell him we need a batch of his grog. We'll have to get the ingredients. Liquor from the Alehounds. Knuckle salve from Stonefist. And shrapnel from what's left of the powder keg crew. Word of caution. You'll probably be acquiring these things over someone's dead body. Possibly yours. As for the other ingredients, Medi can tell you where to find them outside the flotilla. Any questions?
Grog?
First rule of prison breaks. It's bad form to show up without a gift for your host. The ale Medi brews up is legendary. It can knock out even the biggest corsair. Surprisingly, it smells and tastes just like any old strong ale, but it packs a serious punch. Not even an undead stomach can keep it down for long. It's for, let's call it insurance. There was one time we made the mistake of having a single corsair guard all of the ingredients while we went out carousing. Woke up the next morning to find our pockets empty and the corsair gone. Headed north to Vabi, apparently, with everything we had. After that, we made an old-fashioned accord to store each ingredient separately. That way, we all know.
Quite a reward.
Thank you.
Watch yourself, mate.
My own ships. How dare ye?
Accelerate!
ignition.
Suffered too long. I'll fight with you.
The Sunspears send their regards.
Cormier bless you and the Sunspears.
This is fine!
Here's the grog from Medi. Care to share how exactly this fits into the plan?
Second rule of prison breaks. Combat's always easier when your opponent sleeps through it.
Fair. But even with guards incapacitated, there's a whole garrison of troops outside.
Leave that to me, Commander. I'll be stationed outside with the cavalry.
Meet me outside the Great Hall when you're ready to start your suicidal plan. And you. Next time you appear on my ship without warning, be advised that I will kill you. And I will enjoy it.
Rare and malleable.
The ale Medi brews up is legendary. It can knock out even the biggest corsair. Surprisingly, it smells and tastes just like any old strong ale, but it packs a serious punch. Not even an undead stomach can keep it down for long. It's a minor miracle we can trade without killing each other. The Alehound's top priority is removing anything that stands between them and their next drink. The Stonefist never turned down a fight. Ever. I've seen him refuse to leave a sinking ship that would interrupt a brawl. Powder kegs love to blow things up. Sometimes those things include their own ships. And we Slys prefer to work behind the scenes. A word in the right ear. Or a dagger in the right back. Saves time and money.
Got dirty water in my drink.
Watch your tongue. I can cut you down to my size.
Doi! Ye got the lot of her.
Wicked lay enhanced creatures are